All right, what's going on, everybody? This is our Prism NBA hobby case number 2. Done on 1-1. Happy New Year, everybody. Nick K, Bobcats, Pacers, C. Durant, Jazz, Kyam with the Wizards and Clippers, Joe M with the Kings, Positive Buyer with the Knicks, Robert P with the Hornets and Bulls, Upham Winston with the Heat, Sixers, Rockets, Blazers, and Pistons, M. Muheet 025 with the Magic, 402-55-1880 with the Thunder, Don Mark with the Lakers, Warriors, Spurs, and Cavs, Brad with the Bucks, KSU, MSHU. Can you guys, with the Wolves and Suns, AJ Nash with the Nets and Grizzlies, Marquita with the Hawks, MC Mitch with the Celtics, M Strong with the Raptors and Mavs, Nivea Rose with the Nuggets. Can you guys see me okay? Happy New Year's, Kenny. Doing good, man. How are you? I wish I was hungover. I'm not. Didn't have one drink of alcohol last night, so I'm good to go. Dan had me covered, though. You know you're old when you watch Hunger Games 2 for New Year's. All right, there it is. Let's get like 15 golds. Yeah, this is sold out. This actually sold out last week. We would have broke it, but it wasn't in. This one came from back east. I knew it was you. I'm not worried about it, man. I'm just going to send you an invoice every day for 5 days. No, I'm just kidding. Box one. A steal on that Oladipo. I thought it was going to sell for close to 100 or something. What's up, Kiki? Good morning. All right, all base shipped. We're going to kind of breeze over the base. Got some Sterling randoms today. Team style. George Gervin. Gal McHale rookie. Brilliance of Kyrie. I can't wait for Prism Jumbo. See what that adds to this. Alec Burks, Sean Kemp, Josh Smith, Prism for the Pistons. The shop still has teams available for Break 2. You're probably looking at Jumbo Break 2, MG. This is not Jumbo, this is just Hobby. We have a Jumbo cases listed too. Dan Marley, Michael Carter Williams, rookie, and Archie Goodwin. Nick Van Exel, hall monitors of Drazen Petrovic. Trey Burke, Jerry West, Mason Plumlee. Happy New Year's to you, man. Hope you guys had a good New Year's. 2014 is going to be a great year. Jeff Whitey, my favorite number is 14, so it's going to be my favorite year. Ben McLemore. Michael Carter Williams and an auto of Maurice Cheeks for the Knicks. Yeah, you get all base cards. Every single card for your team will be shipped to you. Maurice Cheeks, as always. The only time we don't ship bases is free breaks. Maurice Cheeks, auto for the Knicks. MCW, Scottie Pippen, and Ryan King. Anthony Bennett rookie, Alex Len. Prism of Terrence Ross for the Raptors. Ricky Lido. Blake Griffin, postseason. The video stop over there for you. And a Wes Unseld Hall Monitors Prism. It's stopped over here. Wes Unseld Prism. Tim Hardaway Jr. Could have one more auto out of this. We should. We just don't have a lot of stock. We got an order coming in, but we do have some stock. Alan Crabb, Solomon Hill. Got a lot of Sterling and triple threads right now. So if you're into that, we have that. CJ McCollum. Getting a big order in. Probably either tomorrow or Friday. Of stuff. Norm Nixon, Jamal Franklin. Kyle Lowry Prism for the Raptors. Reggie Bullock. Victor Oladipo. Kelp's boy. Prism of Vince Carter for the Mavs. Three packs left, box one. Anybody do anything crazy last night? Jamal Franklin, Merlin's Noel. Wow. Pretty crazy. We got gold. We got gold. Trevor Ariza, Iman Shumpert, Jason Terry, Walt Frazier, Yao Ming, and a Myers Leonard for the Trailblazers. Gold! Myers Leonard, gold for the Trailblazers. 9 of 10. Going out to Upham Winston. 9 of 10, Myers Leonard. Wrong Blazer, but still, any gold is good. Kelly Olynyk. That's a good sign. First gold out of the first box. So, and we got an auto here. Kentavious Caldwell Pope. Doing the no-look pass. KCP for the Pistons. Two. Prism two. KCP selling well. Nice. Pistons always seem to sell well. Got a pretty good following. That was for Upham Winston too. Killing it so far. Still faded. Wife. Just got to drink more, man. You got to keep it going. Base. Got a Tim Hardaway Shaq and an Otto Porter. And we will do a recap, so if you don't want to sit through watching all the base, but. Nice. Gorgui Dieng, rookie card for the Wolves. Alex Len, rookie. Prism of Andre Blatch. And we got a prism of the Birdman, Chris Anderson for the Heat. Brilliance Prism. This design is awesome. Brilliance Prism. It hasn't come out yet. They're saying the 8th of this month, so in 7 days, but we'll see. They always push kind of stuff back like that. It was kind of a late release. They only made 4,000 boxes of it, so it's going to be, I think it's going to be loaded, personally. And I guess there's some exclusive inserts to Jumbo, so. That stuff's gonna go up. So if you have a chance to buy a box of Jumbo right now from one of the major retailers, I would do it because I think it's gonna go up. I don't even think Blowout has it. Marcus Camby Prism.
Joe Dumars, Ben McLemore. Sean Elliott, brilliance of Tony Parker, Ryan Kelly. I like how they threw it on us after Prism came out because they're like, well, no one's going to buy Prism if there's Prism Jumbo. But Prism's solid anyway. John Lucas, auto for the Rockets. John Lucas for the Houston Rockets. Man, that's Upham Winston, too. He's just owning the break so far. John Lucas. You know, I haven't decided yet if I'm going to sell that as a complete spot or not. I may just do a auction on that. Like the players that just have base.
Yeah.
Like Chris Bryant. Right, we've gotten like 4 or 5 questions about that already. Marvin Williams, Kenneth Faried, Tony Mitchell. The video just keeps failing over here. Kemba Walker and Isaiah Kanan. Yeah, I think I'm going to put it as an auction because I don't know what to value it. Because there's some of the guys on the base set checklist that have autos too, so those would obviously go to the player spot. And we got a purple. Purple Dennis Rodman for the Spurs. Teddy Bridgewater, official for 2014. New Rams quarterback. Dennis Rodman, 4 of 49 for the Spurs. Tim Hardaway Jr. Shane Larkin, Isaiah Thomas. And we got another auto. Rudy Gobert for the Jazz. That is the worst auto I've seen in a basketball product. Rudy Gobert for the Jazz. Who's got the Jazz? That's going to C. Duran. Which auto's worse? Vernon Morency or Rudy Gobert? I think slight edge goes to Rudy Gobert. That is an auto if you didn't. That's an auto right there. Vernon Morency, former Texan. Rudy Gobert. I bought that just for shits and gigs on that one. Ricky Lido, or Lido, Nate Archibald. I went to school with Agnew. Jack Sigma, Trey Burke. Prism of Carlos Boozer, Merlin's Noel. I think I got that for 99 cents. I had to buy it just because it's the worst auto in history. Just to have it. Isaiah Kane and Stephen Curry. Wearing a Steph Curry shirt today. Derek Felix, Larry Bird, Gary Payton, Hall Monitors. Mason Plumlee and Kelly Olynyk. And they didn't even have those guys sign as much as they do now. And he got tired. That just shows you his work ethic on the field. That's why he's not playing. He got a sign like that. He probably doesn't practice either. Peyton Siva, Muggsy Bogues, Victor Oladipo. Larry Johnson, Ben McLemore, dominance of Dwayne Wade. I mean, think about it. I mean, I just kind of came to that revelation. Which player has a really bad auto who's like an amazing player? I mean, look, Griffin, Locke, they have good autos. Tab with the quick link within the video to the Angela. Where was this at? I don't know how I did that. That must have been my mistake. That must have been my mistake. He said there's on the video tab there's a quick link within the video to the Andrew Luck pullout. On Ustream? Huh. I'll never own up to something I didn't do. I mean, yeah, I totally did that. Tim Hardaway. If there's a way to do that, that'd be awesome. I must have did it by mistake. Well, maybe we stumbled upon something genius here. And a prism of Harrison Barnes dominance. Harrison Barnes dominance prism. Not numbered. Merlin's Noel, rookie. Victor Oladipo, HRX. Tobias Harris, prism. Shabazz Muhammad, rookie. Michael Carter Williams. Anybody paying any money for these HRX cards at all? Like, is the MCW a buck at all? Alec Burks. Brilliance of Rudy Gay, Archie Goodwin. Is it like a highlight, maybe? Gal McKell. Chase Kidd. Alright, we got an auto here, and I need to switch to 240p or something, because my computer is not liking this. Alright. Here's our auto.
This may be a...
D. Brown for the Celtics.
That may be an SP.
I've seen one.
Really?
Yeah, last case. I don't know how many we've gotten. D. Brown, auto for the Celtics.
And that's going out to MC Mitch.
D. Brown. Not numbered auto. And the rest of the pack is just base Reggie Bullock. Got a D. Brown in the last case, too. Glenn Big Baby Davis Prism. Nate Walters, Ricky Lido. Kentavious Caldwell Pope, rookie. Kelly Olynyk, Cody Zeller. And we got another auto. Archie Goodwin. That's a good one. Good one, Goodwin. Archie Goodwin, auto for the Suns, son. And that's going out to KSU. Congrats. Archie Goodwin, rookie auto for the Suns. Not numbered. DeMar DeRozan. Hardaway Jr. $10 for the complete set, huh? Hakeem Olajuwon. $1 a piece. Not bad, I guess. They're so plentiful, you probably get almost one per box. Morning and Eric Murphy. Pete Maravich. Some of you may say that was an SP, I don't know. Dominance Anthony Davis. Mo Harkless Prism, Shabazz Muhammad. Prism of Dwight Howard, or I'm sorry, insert postseason Dwight Howard. Last pack, box three. We got a purple. Lavoy Allen, purple. Purple die cut for the Sixers, number 11 of 49. Lavoy Allen. Shane Larkin. We're doing a master case of Sterling today. Not the team style, or not the player style one, but team style. Only 25 total spots. That's the random for today. If we get through that, maybe we'll do something else. I didn't know how to gauge today because it's New Year's Day and all. I figured you guys would all be at home, but we had plans and stuff, so I didn't know what to think of today. Is there a daycare center going on tonight, or? Let me get another gold here before I hand it over to Dan. Corgi Dang, James Worthy, MCW, HRX. How much are the Oladipo autos, base autos, selling out of here? Maybe $110 or something, what my guess would be. Victor Oladipo, rookie. Giannis Antetokounmpo, Isaac Kanan. Lunch is after this, and then we have either five-star, or no, the Bowman Sterling box break. Yeah. Bowman Sterling box break, which I think is almost sold out, Sean Elliott. And then we have a Triple Threads case, and a five-star case, and then a master case of Sterling rounds out today. Sterling baseball. Joe Johnson. Let's get another gold. Prism of Paul Pierce. Nice. I like D-Hop. Shrimp and Oladipo. Dominance of Derrick Rose, Cody Zeller. Steve Adams, Lucas Adam, or Lucas Lucius Adams and Ryan Kelly. Got an auto. Greg Stietzma for the Pelicans. Greg Stietzma auto. Wow. That's at least a $100 card.
Get a gold, probably a
$600-$700 card. Davis or more. Because those are not even numbered. Let's get a sick gold auto here. Shane Larkin, rookie. Brilliance of Jimmy Butler. Yeah, you can do that. That's fine. Jimmy Butler.
Prism for the Bulls.
Like the ceiling can't hold us, Ben McLemore. Got another auto here. Anthony Bennett, there you go. Anthony Bennett for the Cavaliers, first overall pick. Auto. Boom. Anthony Bennett, Prism Auto. Not numbered. Isaiah Thomas. And a purple of Eric Gordon for the Pelicans. 40 of 49. Yeah, he hasn't really been playing yet, Bennett. That's definitely a card you should keep. Markieff Morris Prism for the Suns. Sam Bowie Auto. Ryan Kelly, Brilliance of Paul George, Glenn Rice. Carrick Felix, Tim Duncan, postseason.
Yeah, bowl of candy.
Manute Bol, Evan Turner, Anthony Bennett. Warriors beat the Magic for the first time in Orlando in like 10 years ago. Peyton Siva, Tim Hardaway. Watch out for the Dubs this year, man. They can stay healthy. Pretty solid up and down
lineup.
Box five. Got a purple of Jimmy Butler, Brilliance die cut. That's nice. Jimmy Butler, purple Brilliance die cut. 7/49. Love the Brilliance die cuts. Those are beautiful. Plumlee. Otto Porter, Adrian Dantley, Tim Hardaway. Yep, Butler Rainbow. And a prism of Paul Millsap. Penny Hardaway, Jimmy Butler Brilliance there too. Perfect, thanks man. Jeff Weedy, or Whitey. Carl Landry, Trey Burke. Steve Blake, Merlin's Noel. Oscar Robertson, the big O. Yeah, they only like beat him by 15, but it was, they had like a 30-point lead at one point. CJ Leslie, auto for the Knicks. Two hits for the Knicks so far. CJ Leslie, rookie auto for the Knicks. I think it's a little bit of both. Jamal Franklin, Tony Snell. The East is crapping him out. Bernard King, Vlade Divac, Victor Oladipo. Steven Adams, Lucas Allen, Shane Larkin. Got a perp. Tristan Thompson for the Cavs. Tristan Thompson, 3/49. That's Leslie's bastard child. Tristan Thompson. Lisa Leslie. She that old? All right, we got another auto here. Nice for the Celtics. Rajon Rondo auto. Rajon Rondo auto. I haven't seen too many Rajons lately, auto-wise. That's a nice one. Rajon Rondo for the Celtics. Not numbered. Rajon Rondo. Hey, he's got a crazy auto there. Just a couple R's. A little squiggly line. Gal McCall. Karl Malone, hall monitor. Anthony Bennett, rookie. Alex Len. Yeah, that's weird. He hasn't, I don't remember him since like 10-11 products. He hasn't been in a whole lot of Merlin's Noel. Got it. Martell Webster Prism. Marc Gasol postseason. CJ McCollum, Archie Goodwin. Case dead. Yao Ming, Eric Murphy. Van Exel, Ryan Kelly. All right, well, I got one more box in me. Let's see if I can get gold or black. Where'd my knife go? Did I lose my knife?
Did I throw it away with the packs? Yes, it did.
There it is. It's nice they got Karl Malone autos again.
It seemed like Leaf got them, and then Panini followed suit. So did Upstead.
Paul George Gold. Jerry West, Oladipo. John Jenkins, Prism. Penny Hardaway, Norm Nixon, Kelly Olynyk. Kyrie Irving. Insert. Dominance of Carmelo Anthony. I always think that there's like a fingerprint on the bottom of that because of the coloring. Anthony Bennett. Lucius Allen. Dan Majerle. Majerle. Ooh, we got a redemption. Redemption.
Prism autographs
of Blake Griffin. Very nice. Blake Griffin for the Clippers. Going out to KYUM.
He's like a redemption of everything.
Guy never signs. I think he was only live and freaking flawless. Blake Griffin. Scottie Pippen. So far, I know the redemptions are him and Kyrie. At least those are good redemptions. Victor Oladipo, rookie. Solid case so far. Jameer Nelson. Maybe a little more solid than our last case, actually. And we've only gotten one gold. Who? Reggie Bullock. Deron Williams, Prism, Solomon Hill. Should have one more auto, and where's our gold? Jeff Waddy, Alex Len. Legends should be ready. Yeah, you would think, right? Brilliance of Joakim Noah, Tim Hardaway Jr. And we got an auto. Michael Curry for the Pistons. Michael Curry. Old school. Michael Curry for the Pistons. Upham Winston's just destroying it. His fifth hit or something. Nikola Vucevic got hurt yesterday. Prism. No, he doesn't have all the autos, but he has like four or five so far. Glenn Rice. Nick Van Exel, Eric Murphy. Kevin Durant dominance. And the last pack for me. Hand it over to Dan. We got a perp. Purple rookie card of Gal McKell. Numbered 40 of 49. Rookie purple. All right. And that's it for me.
7. Good luck. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. All right. Good luck. Unlike Doug last night, I did not stay home. I can go for some more sleep. Not gonna lie. It's all good though. I should have stayed home. Doug's smart. All right, good luck. Monte Ellis. Bill Walton, Hall Monitors. Jeremy Lin. Kyrie Irving, Dominance, Alex Len. We got a purple. Luau Deng. For the Bulls. Luau Deng. Purple die cut, number 49 for the Bulls. Tim Hardaway Jr. Pau Gasol. And little NBA Jam love, BJ Armstrong for the Bulls, auto. Former Warrior. BJ Armstrong. Old school, old school. Check out my 90s auto. BJ Armstrong. Base auto, not numbered for the Bulls. Nice hit for the Bulls. Is it the shoes? Kobe. Got a Zach Randolph prism. Nate Robinson. Got a James Harden. Kevin Durant. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Victor Oladipo. HRX. Markieff Morris. Shaquille O'Neal. Paul Pierce. Grievous Vasquez, Prism Refractor. See if we can get a couple more golds. DeAndre Jordan. Serge Ibaka, Prism Refractor. Mason Plumlee, not Miles. Mason Plumlee. Derrick Rose. Got a Kobe Bryant Brilliance, Prism Refractor. That's not bad. Sharp looking card.
We sold that.
Out of select. Joakim Noah. Shabazz Muhammad. James Harden. Jimmy Butler Brilliance. LaVoy Allen for the Sixers. John Henson, Will Chamberlain, Alex Len, HRX. DeMarcus Cousins, Tracy McGrady, Kentavious Caldwell, Pope. Deion Waiters, Dirk Nowitzki, David Robinson, Hall Monitors, Archie Goodwin, HRX. All base cards shipped, as always. Boozer, Ben McLemore. We're still doing auto, right? Harrison Barnes. And here's the auto. Glenn Rice Jr. for the Wizards. Glenn Rice Jr. for the Wizards. Base auto, not numbered. Nerlens Noel. Austin Rivers, Marcin Gortat, Tim Hardaway Jr., and Cody Zeller. An not a bad box number 7. Box number 8 coming at you. Alright, box number 8. Good luck. Where's our gold? On average, it's been, what, about 3 golds per? Got a gold coming up. Alonzo Mourning got gold. OJ Mayo for the Bucks. Prism Gold. OJ Mayo. 8/10 for the Bucks. I didn't know he was on the Bucks. Wasn't he on the Mavericks?
Going to Brad O.
Yeah, he's been. I think he's on the Grizzlies too. He's been going around. He was a big draft pick, but didn't live up to it.
OJ Mayo. I think he was in the Durant. Greg Oden draft. All right, that's gold number 2. And an Iman Shumpert for the Knicks auto. Check out my hair. Check out my sick fade. Iman Shumpert base auto for the Knicks. Knicks are killing it, son.
Well, I think positive didn't get any hits in the last game, so now they're gone.
Michael Kidd, Gilchrist, Jerry West, the logo. Kobe, Karolinko, Olajuwon. Anthony Davis, Wilt Chamberlain. Jay Rich, Gary Payton, Gerald Wallace, Dominance, Russell Westbrook, Glenn Rice Jr., LaVoy Allen, Corey Brewer, Yao Ming, Sullinger, Kobe Bryant, Brilliance, Shane Larkin, Jeremy Lin, Kevin Serafin, Victor Oladipo, Joakim Noah, Prism Refractor, CJ McCollum. Coming up after lunch, we have the Bowman Sterling box. And a Ray McCollum auto for the Kings. Kings on the board. Joe M with the Kings. Ray McCollum base auto, rookie auto. Alex Len. Dwayne Wade, Roy Hibbert. Tim Hardaway Jr. Drevis Vasquez, Earl Monroe, Hall Monitors, Prism Refractor, Shabazz Muhammad. I like that name. Shabazz. Trevor Ariza, Taj Gibson, Prism Refractor, Eric Murphy, HRX. Ah, we still got a lot of boxes left. Jamal Franklin. We got the, What does Kelp have? Nice. We're getting some Pacers love here. Derrick Rose, Archie Goodwin. Kevin Love. We got a Derrick Rose. OJ Mayo. Allen Iverson. Larry Sanders, Damian Lillard, Sam Perkins, Cody Zeller, all base pack. Alright, let's get some of those hitless teams some love here. Derrick Rose, Glenn Rice Jr. Radio show next
Tuesday. For sure, yep.
It's been a while. We got to talk about what Kel was talking about. We got to talk about the Hornets, Bobcats, Pelicans, like all the craziness with the teams changing, and do a little clarification on how we're gonna do the. Split it up.
Yeah.
Because when the Tom Chambers auto for the Suns, Tom Chambers, it's my era. Base auto for the Suns, Michael Carter Williams. Because when the Bobcats change to the Hornets, it's going to be confusing. Jared Dudley. Jeremy Lin. Lillard. Manute Bol. Wow, an MCW Prism that sold for $100. Victor Oladipo, rookie. Wow. So the gold's got to be at least. Yeah. Steve Nash. Yeah, secondary market on basketball is insane. Gold sold $500. Wow. Roten. Prism Refractor, Paul Gasol, Eric Murphy. Rajon Rondo, Muggsy Bogues, Kevin Garnett, Brilliance. Gold auto, $750, huh? Figure the gold auto would fetch a little bit more than $750 if just the gold's going for $500.
Probably shouldn't. They probably did it at the auction.
Kobe Bryant, Prism Refractor, Victor Oladipo, HRX. I think that's a buy it now or best offer type of card. Pau Gasol, Anderson Varejao. Nate Robinson, Iman Shumpert, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Hall Monitors, Gary Payton, the glove. Oh, the gold was buy it now. Well, oh, we got another gold. Got another gold coming up, gold number 3. Jamal Crawford for the Clippers. Clippers doing well.
Haven't really got a great goal yet.
Jamal Crawford, gold for the Clippers. 3 of 10. Yeah, Clippers are doing well. They had the Blake, too. 3 of 10. Jamal Crawford, gold. Love the look of the golds. Yep, the second one was O.J. Mayo. And we got got a dupe auto. Ray McCollum.
He was dupe in the last case, too.
All up in the product. Ray McCollum for the Kings. Base auto, dupe. Alex Len. Serge Ibaka. Ray McCollum. LaVoy Allen. Dominance. Kevin Durant, Prism Refractor. Shabazz Muhammad. Move some of these. Next box. Empty. All right. Maybe one more gold.
Black.
Glenn Rice Jr. Derrick Rose. Yep, got a black coming up.
No way.
Got a black up.
Is that the same box as a gold?
No, just... Oscar Robertson. Wow. Black, one of one. Boom!
And that says the Royals, right?
Royals. Cincinnati Royals. Kansas City Royals are a baseball team.
Yes.
He's from Indiana, goes to the Pacers. Very nice.
Cincinnati Royals, right?
Cincinnati Royals.
Yep, goes to the Kings.
Goes to the Kings.
Wow.
We're positive on that, right?
Yep.
I'm going to ask Shane about that. What he said about it.
No, I got a card one time and I checked it, yeah. There's a different one. There's like a Kansas City, Omaha something too.
Cincinnati Royals goes to the Kings, one of one. Oscar Robertson. Very nice. Old school, old school. Gonna magnetic that up. Very nice.
Bucks owner's disappointed, but you know.
Jamal Franklin. Three golds and a black, not bad. Paul Pierce, brilliance. Steve Blake. Prism. Jared Dudley. Dominique Wilkins. Sold a royal spot. And a Dennis Schroeder. Auto, rookie auto for the Hawks. Dennis Schroeder, base auto, not numbered for the Hawks. I think it's the first Hawks auto. Shane Larkin. Nate Robinson, Martell Webster, Prism Refractor, Victor Oladipo, Raymond Felton, Evan Fournier, guard duty, Dwayne Wade, Evan Turner, Carmelo, Robert Horry, Austin Rivers, Elijah Wan, and a P.J. Tucker auto for the Suns. Who? P.J. Tucker for the Suns. Busy auto. I think he's friends with Brock Osweiler. Or that could be a Brock Osweiler sticker. P.J. Tucker. Auto for the Suns, base auto. Yeah, not a bad case. Still got two boxes left. Paul George. Archie Goodwin. Henson. Sean Kemp. Cousins. John Stockton Hall Monitors, CJ McCollum. Tracy McGrady, Deion Waiters, Tyreek Evans, Ryan Kelly. Dirk, Manute Bol, Dominance, Chris Ball, Eric Murphy. Giannis, you mean G.A.? Walt Frazier, Yao Ming. Ben Gordon. Paul Millsap for the Hawks, Prism Refractor. Ben McLemore. David Lee. Carl Landry for the Kings, Prism Refractor. Harrison Barnes. And we got a purple, DeMarcus Cousins for the Kings. Kings doing well. Purple die cut, 31 of 49. DeMarcus Cousins. Cody Zeller. All right, box number 11. Let's close it out with a bang. This product a pretty good review.
Yeah.
Victor Oladipo, Prism Refractor. That's nice. Victor Oladipo, Prism Refractor for the Magic. Top load that one up for you. LaVoy Allen, Fournier, Victor Oladipo base. Solinger. Jeremy Lin. George Mikan. That is a link for the random Bowman Sterling today. Master case. Sean Kemp. Good value there. Damian Lillard. And an auto for the Pacers. There you go, Kelp. Fred Jones. He's also going to rival Morency for an auto here.
Really?
Fred Jones, auto for the Pacers. Pacers on the board. Base auto. Glenn Rice. There you go, Kelp. John Wall, Trevor Ariza, Dan Marley. Deron Williams, Dominance, Michael Carter Williams. Yeah, it is better than a check mark. I keep on looking at the Morency over there and I'm like. Ryan Kelly, what point did Upper Deck just go, do that over again? Do something different. Come on. Marcin Gortat. Mark Jackson. Warriors coach, Prism Refractor. Steve Nash. Sean Elliott. Kobe Bryant. Bradley Beal. It was probably one of those deals where he was sitting there signing the cards. He's probably taking his time on the first handful of them, and his agent was all, you know, you're getting, like, on average, like, 3 cents a card, right? It's all check marks for now on. That's Isaiah Thomas.
That's probably what it was.
He's all check marks. That's it. Evan Turner. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo! Scottie Pippen auto.
Nice.
Scottie Pippen auto for the Bulls. Pippen's got a good looking auto.
Yeah.
I feel you, Kelp. Scottie Pippen auto for the Bulls, base not numbered. Probably short printed though. Joe Johnson. Clyde Drexler. Very nice. Nice hit for the Bulls. Kobe Bryant, guard duty. Yeah, Bulls did well. Got a Drew Holiday for the Pelicans. Hornets. Number to 49, purple die cut, Drew Holiday. Victor Oladipo, HRX. Actually, Lakers don't have a hit yet, do they?
I don't think so.
Which is weird, because... Yeah, congrats. That's a nice hit there for the Bulls. Giannis, GA. Prism Refractor for the Bucks. Guy's gotta have the longest name in the league.
I wonder how they even fit on a jersey.
I don't, they probably don't. They just put GA.
He said he's a science man.
I think so. Because he'd have to put his last name on the back of the card. Turn it over. Alright, box number 12. Good luck. Not a bad case with the Blake Griffin. A black, 3 golds. Some nice rookie autos. The Pippen. Gortat. Dwayne Wade, guard duty, Prism Refractor. Derrick Rose. Nerlens Noel. Oh, really? Taj Gibson. Yeah. Throw that one to the side then. Harden. Luol Deng. Prism Refractor. Paul George. Tavius Caldwell Poe. Nice. Julius Erving. Yeah, that's like what's really the overseas market's really driving the secondary market up on these cards, which is good for everybody. BJ Armstrong. Turner, Glenn Rice, the boy Allen. Dominance, Vince Carter. Solinger. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. One more gold, one time. JaVale McGee. Shane Larkin. Paul Pierce. Kevin Garnett for the Nets. Prism Refractor. Victor Oladipo. DeAndre Jordan. Hibbert. Grant Hill. David Lee. And we got an auto. For the Lakers, Elias Harris. Elias Harris, rookie auto for the Lakers.
Who?
Who? Rookie auto for the Lakers, Elias Harris. Base auto, Anthony Bennett. That is, I have noticed that the Bucks have been selling pretty early. We'll put them up on our side.
Yeah, there's a guy who's a Green Bay, Milwaukee fan, and he seems to grab him like almost every time.
Old school auto for the Spurs, George Gervin.
That's sick.
George Gervin. Actually, a really good looking auto. Base auto for the Spurs, George Gervin. Jamal Franklin. Get a Kenneth Faried Prism. Kobe. Kobe guard duty. Raymond Felton. And Shabazz Muhammad. And that does it. I gotta say, pretty solid case there. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. Let me go ahead and save the video real quick.